gammon await. Go. There, let. Gamino. Very well.
Apologize for the silence. Just, well, basically, I kind of just wanted to not really talk too much during, the fucking horrendous gosh darn. Horrendous. Charles Lindens, but we're at the end now, boys and girls. This is fucking it. Okay, I get it now. For the moment, fuck it. Back off, back off. Okay. Damn. Oh, dude, okay. Tell that's gonna get old. Oh well. We'll get there, we'll get there, we'll get there, children. Alright. Actually, out of curiosity, I wonder if I can just kind of keep... It says in the guide you can use one of the attacks to keep knocking her down. I'm curious whether or not Ludwig's Holy Sword... Actually, hold on. Holy Moonlit Swords. Let's see. Nope. Right. Let's go to the main street. damn. This is a boss I'm really into. Like, I know I'm kind of cheesing it with this. I know you could argue I'm kind of cheesing it with this weapon, but at the same time, like, this is an entertaining boss. And given the shit I've been having to go through to get here, it's kind of appalling. Cause like, thematically, this is great. She's using blood to attack me. And it's always a threat. Fear the old blood. See, my thing is with this fight, it doesn't feel like I'm just slapping a piece of meat with a butcher sword until it goes down. It feels like I'm actually have a tense tug of war with this boss, even though I can kind of cheese her using this weapon. I say kind of. Even though I can cheese her with the weapon, like, it does actually still feel tense, because she could fuck me over. And I completely... Whoa! Yeah, like this. She could still fuck me over pretty bad. Man, the throwing game in this game is so good. Sweet. They walk at a slight angle, but... And that means I can't hit it anymore. Nice. Jeez, jeez. Wrong one! And with the clones having that AoE attack, even then it's like, it's kind of a, again, it's a dance. The best Souls game boss fights are dance. They're not fucking what the other fights in this game have been up to this point. They're a complex, careful dance between you and a very reasonably strong enemy. You know? That's what I think the Souls game boss should be. Not like what so many of the bosses in this game are. You know, I wouldn't say that I hate this game in any capacity, but, like, the fact that this sort of stuff is hidden under piles of horseshit, which is what I consider the Chalice Dungeons to be, the fact that shit like this is buried and is, like, kept away from players who aren't dedicated enough to reach this far is bullshit. This is like... Jesus. Yeah! Nice. I finally did it. I finally fucking got her after all this fucking time. Took so long, but I finally got her. That was actually a good boss fight, which is pretty shocking for this game. I don't want to sound like a dick, but I'm going to sound like a dick, because fuck this game's boss fights, fuck the Chalice Dungeons, fuck everything about this. You know, after all that shit,
Gamino,
it's so nice to finally fucking be done with those horrible chalice dungeons.
Farewell.
Well, I think that's going to be good for me for tonight, then. Yeah, I think that's good for tonight. Honestly, that's enough. Chalice Thunders are done. Chalice Thunders are fucking done, and I'm free of them. Well, thanks for watching, as always. Next, we're going to tackle the DLC again, I think. And then I'm gonna finish off the game once the DLC's done. I'm gonna basically cheese the last three endings, I think. I am going to cheese the last three endings. But the worst part of the game's over. So now I'm free. And I'm happy about that. And I'm going to write up something about that. And I'm gonna fucking tear these fucking shitty ass old dungeons apart, but whatever. For now, dear children. I think it is about that time. So let's see what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna kick on Moon. Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching. That'll be it for tonight.